Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Was too low. All these new...
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Alright then, let's go see Mother. Follow me, Corvo.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
Think you'll get your own squad after.
She'll see you at once.
Let's go! Come on!
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news
Follow
have
me,
you brought?
Captain. We should leave them.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily, come here!
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
Corvo... It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Grr. region conducts all his business and takes all his meals in his safe room.
Eats way up there, on the roof? Don't he get dizzy stomach?
He doesn't eat while looking over the edge, though he has been known to take a few meals.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
I'll find them. We know you're here, and we'll fight.
Like you get elixir.
We've been out of
reach.
Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing.